Hi, this is David Haugh from the Chicago Tribune, taking a look back at yesterday's 16-7 loss by the Bears to the Lions. Boy, was that a disaster. The Bears decided to take their bye week 6 days early or so, and it was one of those games they could not afford to lose. What a difference a week makes. Three reasons why, and we'll sum it up here. Number one, Brian Griese. Look, a week ago, we're sitting right here in the same chair talking about this is a guy on pace to break single-season Bears passing records. A week later, we're wondering how Kyle Orton's right arm is. Griese was really bad. He made some decisions that he acknowledged afterward weren't right decisions, and he forced the ball, and he threw four interceptions. He now has 10 in his five starts and has turned the ball over far too often to take this team seriously as a playoff contender. And he had some opportunities. They didn't establish the running game. There is no balance. The Bears really don't do anything particularly well on offense. But number one problem yesterday was Brian Griese turning the ball over more often than he could afford to for the Bears to compete. Number two, the defense. They forgot how to tackle yet again. This was the same field the Bears had given up a record-setting day to Adrian Peterson. The last time they were on this field, there was no excuse for them to come and to tackle as poorly as they did against the Lions, who were the fourth straight team to gain 100 yards rushing against this Bears defense. They did not learn their lesson in Philadelphia. They did not get any better. Actually, they took a step backward. Brian Urlacher, you know, he has acknowledged that he has arthritis in his back. He played like it again. This is a guy that does not look like the all-pro linebacker we're used to seeing. Lance Briggs did not have a good game. The defensive line didn't show up, and they gave up the big play in the secondary, the 47-yard pass interference call. Other than that, it was a great day. No, this defense seriously is not one that is playoff caliber. That was a big letdown and a big step back. Number three, the last thing, coaching. Did you see the Lions kick off to Devin Hester? Every time they did, in each of the five times, there was a different alignment, a different formation. The Bears never adjusted. Plus, from the first play when Cedric Benson let the pass go right through his fingertips, it was clear the Bears did not show up mentally prepared to play. That's on Lovie Smith. That's on the coaching staff. This team, at the midpoint of the season, 3-5. They need a week off. They didn't come ready to play in a must-win situation at home. They've now lost three times at home this year. It's probably not the last time either. This is a team with a whole lot of problems. At least they have next week to think about it, to practice, and to get better.